gentlemen, boys and girls, Disney's Hollywood Studios invites you to join us for our Holly Jolly Holiday Spectacular. Get ready for a rocking good time and enjoy Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell!
Transmission from the big guy himself, Santa Claus. And to make sure the site is holly jolly, I'm sending in our top prep and landing team, Lanny and Way. It's classified Kringle level 9, but prep and landing are an elite unit of elves who get houses around the world ready for the big guy's arrival. Their mission, get in, get out, never be noticed. Oh, Lanny, Wayne, where are you?
Right here, Jingle Bell. Site is prepped. Patch us through to the big guy's office.
Totally tinsel!
We are go for Partridge. Sir, you are live in 3, 2...
Wayne? Santa's not in his office.
Great Garland.
McGee!
I just tried his cell phone. No answer, typical.
Hey, I know where to look. His cabinet of magic snow globes!
Yes, of course! Activating remote vault access now!
Yeah!
We're bound to spot the big guy in one of his magic snow globes!
You know, for a large bearded man in a bright red suit, he sure can blend in. Keep your eyes open, Tree Skirt.
Thank you.
That sure was festive.
Festive, yes, but still no sign of the big guy.
Oh, frostbite. Okay, I'm escalating this situation to cranberry red.
Lanny, time to gear up. Jimmy out.
Check.
Grappling hook.
Check.
Angel air gun.
Check.
Sparkle ornament.
I've got extra. Oh, no. Hey! Hello, Orlando!
Oh, boy. You all right there, buddy?
I love you, Wayne! You're so adorable!
Yes, I'm aware. Stay with me, Lanny.
Christmas is so sparkly. It just melts my heart.
Just nuts roasting on an open fire. Frost nipping at your carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like there's no clothes. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes on
thank you.
eyes on the big guy. Engaging night vision.
Hey! Who turned on the lights? Who's messing with me?
You guys are definitely on the naughty list.
Get him, Lanny.
Is this from Beverly Tinsel?
The partridge is in the pear tree. We have rescued the big guy.
Thanks to Lanny and Wayne. They're the ones who saved Christmas and me, after all. But as long as family and friends are together, like here in Orlando, there will always be Christmas. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
We should definitely have a party.
It's really not in the budget this time.
Ho, ho, go!
Enjoy the rest of your evening here at Disney's Hollywood Studios.